Samsara is always looking for the game's world is comprised of two stronger things like mirror dimensions with portals, echoes and block placement. Having sunk countless as Horus and the Divinity Original Sin 2 and Football Manager 2018 of late, this one looks right up my street. Due at some stage in early 2018, Samsara says players getting protagonists the around 77 realms spanning 6 different realms, deceptively simple mechanics conceal rich and complex interactions that involve positioning, pathfinding, gravity, balance, teaming, redirection and teleportation. This New Zealand developer marker in a statement with Samsara's significant twist everything that in the upside down world of this mysterious shadow below reflects in the world above all of that looks like Tizuit that your goal is to steer the entire shadow yet aka to safety in each of the game's beautifully handcrafted levels avoiding the pool that acts as a buffer between its upper and lower dimensions with makes Samsara so compelling that the player uses very simple mechanics to solve increasingly intricate problems that involve all kinds of interactions between the sec and the detailed interactive environment as says the game's senior producer Alex Humphries. Progression has been carefully tuned and players experience the same awakening as the end the shadow as they escape from Samsara. Samsara is without a hard release date as yet, however is expected in early 2018 for PC on Windows 10 and Steam.